Hello guys, minasan konnichiwa, apa kabar, kamusta, salam, xinjiao, dajahao, annyeonghaseyo, lao, wadidukona krab, good antak ponyo, and hola. Yep, today we have another update in Sys server, and yep, server just up a few minutes ago after they fix some bug. Okay, new Agadian, I already review about this. We have two new Agadian. And yep, better lawyer. It's going to open every Wednesday and Saturday from 9 p.m. Singapore time, GTM plus 8. And yep, they're going to open 3 times per day. For Wednesday and Saturday, 9:20, 9:40, and 9 p.m. Okay, next one is event. Okay, I'm going to review about this. And yep, we have clock limit break system is finally coming here. And Christmas tree, I'm not sure it's going to happen like last year or not. It's going to appear every hour. And yep, you can correct some bet to claim reward and to unlock new mob bet. Okay, it's not showing here. Okay, let's check it out. Oh my god, we have a lot of event. Okay, for this event, we just need to clear Rip Dungeon. This 2 is a old event. And yep, here is a better lawyer event. It's last till next year. You can correct point from better lawyer and top up some useful item. Maybe this one is most useful, I guess. Costume. Penguin costume. And for this one, we can buy from shop. And this one is not bad. Ring R, a guardian. And this one, a steel fragment. If we can top up 5, we can get 1 tomb. Okay, next one. From this event, we can active a new map bed, snow frag, group dog. It's gonna be very cool. I'm going to review that later. And most important thing is, I knew this kind of event will come for sure. And yep, I am saving material from last year. I'm going to try to top up for this year. It's going to work or not? Okay, let's check it out. And yep, we only meet 1 star. For star, we're gonna need to correct from somewhere. Going to review it later. Okay, not from here, maybe from here. Oh, they have 2017. Oh, I guess we're gonna need to correct 2018. Let's check it out. Can we top up? Okay, look like we cannot top up. Okay. We can get this material from correct 3. And yep, we will get some item like this. I'm gonna show you. Okay, maybe from shop. Like that. Okay, I'm gonna buy 30. Okay, I have a lot. Hadina is no problem for me for 60k. Okay, where this chest item? Okay, let's use this out. Okay, we got some material for 2018. Okay, look like it's not same. This one is they have limit time. It's good for player who don't have time to correct tree and they spawn every 1 hour. I suggest to check in war check for tree spawn time. And yep, you need to remember what time tree dead and you need to come and correct again. Okay, tree going to spawn this area, this area and area from last year. I'm going to check it out. Okay, we only have 4 channel. Yep, this area and this area. For this one, they call 2-1, and this one they call 2-2. Okay. Next one about clock limit break system and new bed standard. Okay, let's check it out. Yeah, how it look like? It's very cool. They have some effect from this mount. Look like snow or something. Okay, next one is Arcadian. $25K for rare SR. Okay, for stat we need to unlock it first. Okay, let's check it out. Can we get this new bed? Oh my god, we got SO crystal, critical damage, or critical rank. Oh damage, I already forgot about it. Not active will. Okay, we got 10 Arcadian chest. Okay, look like no new one, yes. Oh, here we got new Arcadian. Okay, let's activate it. Critical rank, accuracy, and physical attack. Oh, it's very cool for DPS like Bandom Ranger. Critical rank, attack, and accuracy. Yep, all of that useful. Okay, last one about clock limit break and new costume. Okay, from here we can limit break. We're gonna need limit break stone and clock material. Now for this one we don't have just okay this one that we can buy from weekly shop from what they said. Let's check it from Bender. Equipment. Oh, here. Okay, let's buy one. Limit break. As okay, if we have material, we don't need limit break stone. And chance steal 100% from 30 to 31. Yeah, you only need one of them from these two. Okay, let's limit break it. Okay, we reach 31 now. Let's level up. Oh my god. We waste a lot Adina for 200 or 300 CP. Oh my god. We add that is increase a little bit percent for garden gift 0.20%. Oh my god, it's very low. If we limit break to 40, we're going to have like 57 only. It's very low. Maybe I'm not sure it's bug or not. They need to add like 2% for each level. Okay, here from limit break we will get a little bit extra stat for accuracy from 75 to 93, that means 1 accuracy equal to 1 CP. Oh my god, under 200 CP, maybe around 100 CP for 3 million Adina. I suggest to limit break other one first, this one just for video. Okay, last one it costs Doom. Okay, this costume we cannot buy with a blue diamond. We need to do battle royale to activate the penguin costume. Okay, good luck, have fun guys, and see you. If have anything you can still comment under this video. See you.